Good morning, CCHS.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is that time of year where we want to find all of those actors who want one last shot to perform before the end of the year. That's right, the evening of one-act auditions are here. Today, from 4:30 until 5:30, we will have open auditions for this year's evening of one-act on May 10th. Prepare your 30-second monologue and sign up for your time slot on the auditorium doors.
It's that time of year for prom. Make sure to purchase your tickets with Mrs. Merlino at the activities office. For those of you bringing in outside guests, remember to complete a guest pass with her as well. Tickets will be available later this week. We'll let you know as soon as they're ready. Don't miss out.
Prom royalty voting will close at the end of lunch today. Juniors and seniors, please cast your votes. Check your school email for the link.
Skills USA Welding Club will hold their fourth annual silent auction and barbecue next Thursday, April 28th from 4 to 7 in the Welding Shop. Come hungry, the crew will be grilling up hot dogs, cheeseburgers, and sloppers as a part of their fundraiser.
Seniors who are considering attending PCC next year, check your email or the Class of 2022 webpage for the Ascent application. This program could cover part or full PCC tuition for your next year, so make sure you apply. The application is due April 29th.
Congratulations to the CCHS Symphonic Band and Wind Ensemble for a great showing at the CHASA Large Group Festival at Pueblo West High School yesterday. The groups earned excellent and superior ratings overall, respectively, the highest two possible distinctions. Well done, Taggers.
Today for lunch is pretzels and cheese sauce.
Have a great day, Taggers.